this way forever. Sorry, Miss Jackson. Yo, what is up, guys? It is your boy Oaks here, bringing you another video. Yeah. Today's video is actually going to be about, you know, saying thank you to you guys, because I did just hit 300 subscribers. I believe it was like last night or earlier this morning. So I do want to say thank you. I thank you for a lot of the support I got on my last video. It was edited by my friend Ollie. I really appreciate what he did, because, you know, it's hard to find people who actually can edit and will edit for you, and who will. You know, people do agree, but then they don't do it. But I want to say thank you, Ollie, for doing it for me. I know you took time out of your life to do it for somebody over Xbox. I appreciate it. And I appreciate all your guys' support. You know, I finally hit that big 300. You know, it doesn't seem like a lot, but to me, it is a lot. And I just want to say thank you. So I hope you guys are ready for some more content by me, because I have videos ready to go. I'm in Bravo as a player, but you know, that's not going to stop me from content creating. So I hope you guys will enjoy the new videos that are going to be coming out. I'm going to try to post more often in a better time instead of late tonight. I think this video is probably going to be posted at that time, but it's mostly because I have school and work. So that's one of the main reasons why I can't post during the middle of the day, mostly because I get home in the middle of the day, you know, you got homework, or I have to go straight to work. So I'm going to try and do better and post at a better time, so you know, you guys can see it, so you don't have to like wait, or like, you know, wait till the middle of the night to watch it, if you guys actually wait for it. So all I want to say is thank you, Ollie. Thank you guys for 300 subscribers. I'll see you guys in another video.
I was opening the Jersey tour. Shameless plug, but word up, that shit was cool. On the road for about a month, skipping school till I checked my inbox and my teacher wrote, can't miss another class and still pass. Joke. This opportunity was huge. Teacher, why you hating on me now? What a douche. Mean I gotta lead this fun trip, and all these fools I hung with, only simply to return back to this fucking dumb shit.